In this video, we're going to be looking at taping for an ankle inversion sprain. Patients present with an ankle inversion sprain tend to have pain localized to where my finger is. If I just mark out with a sticker, this would be known as the anterior talofibular ligament, commonly known as ATFL for short, and there's another ligament there called CFL, which is known as the calcaneofibular ligament. So what we're going to do this time is using three prepared eye strips, and we're going to place the foot into a dorsiflex position and everted. The first tape is actually going to be used to stabilize those two ligaments. So we intend to split the tape on the first square, and then from there, this is going to go onto the medial malleolus just above, and we can just lock that down. We can just pull the tape, and that will just break the back in. Now peel that back to the first square, two or three fingers, lock it down, 100% stretch now, come all the way around the lateral side, and then stick that down, and then no stretch at the ends. And I can just mold this around, and you'll see I've just crossed the ATFL star and I've crossed the CFL. That's the first part. Now I'm just going to change my position. Now we've got two eye strips. One of them is going to go from the lateral side, coming around the plantar surface and finish on the dorsal. And the second tape is going to come from the medial side and finish on the dorsal surface. So let's just go to one of the squares. And then what we're going to do now is apply, again, I try not to touch that too often, apply that just inferior to the lateral malleolus. It's a little bit fiddly. So what we need to do is to like pull it so it breaks the back in. And peel that back to the end. And then what we're going to do now is just, if I just lift your foot, just keep you in position there, sit. There we go. So lock that first bit down. So 50% stretch. So feed it around. So 100% back off to 50. Then as it comes around, I'm going to use the back of my hand just to mold that around. And then the top bit, just literally feed it out with no stretch. And then break the first square of the final piece of tape. And coming from the inferior part of the medial malleolus, lock that down, pull it so you break the back in, like so, and peel that to the end. All right, and then just literally, if I just put that there, there we go. And then from there, 50%, so 150%, and then bring it around, and then that's going to finish on the dorsal surface. Then using the back of the tape, we can just heat activate the glue just for a few seconds. And there we have taping for an inversion sprain.
More instructional videos by John Gibbons can be viewed on his YouTube channel, and visit the Bodymaster website for further information about the Bodymaster method. Here you will also find information about courses John runs and books he's written, which are available to purchase through Amazon.